from inside the terminal. I cannot go to the terminal. I don't have ladies. Unless you said I need to see the ladies.
Yeah, this is Daddy G up here waiting for the Deborah family.
I don't say that, you tell me the last time.
Yeah, live at the International Airport of Magua. I was going to Chinyere waiting for arrival of the press of the late Deborah. I want to receive it. That way, if you go few way, if you don't go few way, we can give the key to my security. Oh, my live video.
Guys, they close out, if they come, you clear your phone. Make it at the stomach. Merci, merci, merci. Take now, take.
Do not come out.
Okay, this is my room.
Look, what do you want by how much you want? Well, you don't know whether something is there or not.
Now which network? Wait, now which network? It's just
No, my just back up. I'm up first.
Okay. You know, like if you be seen as just network problem. And they are just increasing fast.
But they don't on opium. Thank you.
With an arrival for the family of late Deborah. Waiting the arrival of the family of late Deborah. Airport through Chinyere here to receive them.
Yes, yes.
Okay, let me down. Come on.
Yes.
Yeah, they are here now. They are here now. Let's make welcome the family of the late Miss Deborah. Some of them. They are here. This is the family of late Deborah Manuel. Live in Port Harcourt.
Keep your pass for me one time. Where is the father? Oh. Stop this. Stop this.
Please share. Like and share this video, please. Please like and share.
Demonstrate his power.
Amen.
You will never know luck again.
Amen.
This is promotion.
Amen.
She has paid the price.
Amen.
Come, I'll come and enter into your paradise.
Amen.
Stand up.
Amen.
Madam, welcome. Are you with them?
Just.
Who will you meet them? They just arrived.
How are the bags? Bring out the car.
Hey.
Come this way.
Papa, you try. God bless you.
This.
Yeah, this is mother of late Mr. Deborah. This is the family of late Mr. Deborah, among them.
Bring him up.
We're going down Law Street.
Yeah. Please, Lord, like and share. Like and share to the glory of God. Show love to this family. All you have to do is just like and share to the glory of God. Like and share. Share to the glory of God.
Hello.
Like and share, like and share.
What's going on here?
God, I remember this family. Don't wait their tears after the loss of the time. It's like a shot to the world. This is a family of late Deborah. Just arrived from Talk About. We received by a post position. The general by Seven Power Ministry. Please like and share, show love.
I know. I sell a push. Not one small boy says to him, Martin.
I got
what I got. I also can have a graduate free hospital now. One bleed it too, not too far. You change Casablanca?
That one for Casablanca.
But one, no, there's a joy, joy, joyful. When Kiji go out, you can't go first. I probably want to buy that from the net. Hello? Edna, eh? At. Not.
Oh, my God, let me.
I don't hear. I'm not hearing my canyon. I'm not hearing my canyon. I'm not hearing my canyon.
In less than 5 minutes, we are at our destination for today. Just like and share to the group. Just hit the like button and share. Shout to the glory of God, like I said. It's a wonderful thing today. Also, give Chira Chinyere receive the family of Deborah Sana. The young lady who died as a cripple was done today for blackmailing Prophet Muhammad. Apostle received the family today in the name of the court at the National Deposit. About to be changed. They're alive, riding with the person.
In the shops, in the Noro. Okay. I'm going to go to the house. and this money can't just put it where they are. When finish the weather chose, we left from on time. To know it to me. Okay. I'll give them that screw. I'll be a photograph. Where are police? Can I come to China? I'm a company. I'm a collector.
Hit the like button. We are here now. We're about to step out. Hit the like button and share. Okay, worldwide. We are here live. This is a family. Just arrived. They are welcome to Budapest, River State. Apostle invited them all the way from Sokoto State.
Carefully.
They are now live in Battle Court.
Belongs to Deborah. Look at the keys. You rent it rent, collect money. You are not landlady. Look at this. It's on her name. The transfer deeds have been transferred to Deborah. Someone. Oh! This is 14 flats here. So you rent it. Even cannot afford it. Come yourself.
That's good. Too,
I did. Yes, today I was here asking for help. So you collect the rent. It's not your own. So.
Oh God, can you answer? This you are not landlord in Port Harcourt.
Power!
You are not landlord in Port Harcourt. If you still have been given to me.
You can't.
See, I'm telling you, the thing, look at the. Is, I've signed. So give me my. Who are my
document? Document.
I've already signed. It's now your property. No longer my property. So you can sign.
This is an estate given to them. 14 flats estate. 14 flat estate. In River State, Port Harcourt. In a very lucrative place. You won't believe it. This 14 flat estate.
Okay.
Officially handing them over for the 14 flat estate by Apostle Chinyere to the family of the people. Not for rent, officially handing over. The deed will be signed now. Please hit the like button and share. Hit the like button and share. Hit the like button and share. This is 14 flat estate. 14 flat estate.
And 14 here. 14. So rent is our money. Collect the rent and the key of the house.
Excess.
Okay. So hand over. Please. Hand over. Stand up, please.
Stand up.
This is the father of Lady Bola and the mother.
Property.
They are on behalf officially handing over.
Omega Power Ministry.
Documents.
So you, it is now your property forever. You collect rent, it's your bread. These are the keys.
Power!
Excess!
Excess!
Power!
Yes.
Hello, Doug.
Okay. Okay, let's tears go back, of
joy. These tears of joy. They are not landlord in a strange land. They are not landlord and landlady in the state of Port Harcourt. This is particular Christianity. Please hit like and share. Please hit like and share. This is very emotional. Please hit like and share. This is what Christianity is all about. Christianity is all about love. Love the neighbor as yourself. Wow. This is great.
Let's go around.
Excess power! Power! Only Dr. Jesus can do this!
Come, please, let me show you around the house, please. It's a vacant house. Tell him that I'm coming. I want to pay him.
Power!
Excess
power! Only Dr. Jesus can do this!
These are estates, 14 flat estates. This is not for rent, this is a gift. They have to rent it and collect the money. They are not landlord to an estate. This is one of the apartments out of 40. You have 40 apartments to be rented.
I'm taking you to another place again.
This is a death tribute to this client and the life of this family. Wow, you won't believe it. Neighbors are here to witness this event. Please hit the like button and share.
It's
emotional.
So emotional.
I made a promise that I'll give them a house in one of the estates to stay. But on second time, I said, come, why not give them a whole estate instead of giving them? So that is why I decided to give them this mini estate. It is permanently theirs, about 14 flats here. They will rent it, collect the rent, is their own. You can see I've done the deed transfer. I've signed, I've handed over to them. Everything is theirs. So now they become even. They just informed me that tenants are starting coming. They want to rent the place quickly. So it's theirs forever.
Daddy, please, could you give an advice on the state of the security in Nigeria?
We just need love. Love is the primary thing. We don't need to kill ourselves. We are created by God. Whether you're a Muslim, whether you're a Christian, we're all created by God. We are flesh and blood. It's not a different God that created Muslim, it's not a different God that created Christian. It is one God that created Muslim and Christian. Let us live in peace. And I'm telling you, if we live in peace, this Nigeria will become the best in the world. If only we can just live in peace. Stop killing each other. Stop killing each other. Let us tolerate each other. Tolerance. No matter what, tolerate each other. I see this girl now. This girl was the hope. They sent her to university with their last money so that this girl can become something. But now, they just took her life. But thank God for God's intervention. But right now, I don't know where is the son. Where is he? Okay, that's him. So I didn't only, because I gave all the children scholarship. I didn't stop there. His own, I'm sending him abroad to go and study. So. See the death of Deborah have blood blessing to this family. Because this is just part one. We're going to part two now, so you see what the church have used the offering and tithe to do for this family. Because she died in faith. She died defending her faith. She died defending Jesus Christ. So that is why Jesus Christ cannot abandon you. Your parents can abandon you. Your friends can abandon you. Your neighbor can abandon you. Dr. Jesus can never abandon you. So that is why Dr. Jesus has packaged this thing to give others hope. No matter the persecution you're facing,
keep trusting God. God can never abandon you. Now, God has this situation to promote them. After this, now we're going to part two, so that you can see. Now, this is permanently there. Now, I've signed everything, it's theirs. And we're going to part two now, so that you can see what Dr. Jesus, you know, use the offering and tithe to do for this family.
Please, Daddy,
thank you very much.
Please, just one more question, Daddy. Other leaders have been calling, Christian leaders have been calling for revenge. What's your position?
No revenge. God said, vengeance is mine. Mm. Vengeance is mine. God in heaven sees all this. Let's live in peace. Let's correct each other. And God is faithful. God is faithful. Let us love. That's the only thing I can say. Let's love.
Thank you.
Okay. When are we doing the interview? When
we do the interview? Let's continue that way. Let's continue that way.
Let's do the rest of the way, please.
It's getting dark.
It's getting dark, yeah.
So, yeah, that's it.
Live in City of Port Harcourt. So stay tuned. In the next 5 minutes, we'll be at the arena of the second package. Please hit the like button and share. Stay tuned. Hit the like and share the button. Hit like, share. Yeah. This is a grand reception. This is just a part one. Stay tuned in the next 5 minutes for the next one. stay tuned. We're about to get to this destination. Y'all hit like and share. Hit like and share. Hit like and share. Hit like and share. They can't stop praying and thanking God. It was a wonderful and a huge gift. But now, we're about to step out for the next surprise. Hit like what now, Sha. Hit like what now, Sha. Hit like what now, Sha.
This is your new home. It's already finished. Every property. Come
on. That's your life. Up. Your life. That's your life. Up.
Give Jesus a clap.
So when I went home, I got my number. My husband said, am I sure? I said, I'm sure. But when God did something,
yeah.
A new home for them. Well furnished. Dining.
Please come. Come. This is your bed.
The kitchen. Well furnished. Yes, ma'am.
Toilet.
Keep sharing. This is
wonderful. Let's
more people come in. Wow, this is good. Everything needed to sleep in this house is here. Dining table. So far, special so far. Baba. Okay, let me come here. Sorry for
Open this apartment. Okay, please come. Where is the man? Oga,
come. Go. 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 Go.
No spider.
Okay. They're going to
do Uber. Wow, Toyota Corolla.
Essence.
This Corolla.
Sorry.
So that is it.
Toyota Corolla.
Why no one go there?
A special gift. After the 14 flat estate, he rented them 2-bedroom apartment that they will stay in and rent their estate. Now he gave them with a clean Toyota Corolla car for the man to do this for Uber. This gift is too much. This is too much.
We have 18 free schools. So we'll just enroll them in one of the free schools. No more school fees.
And they finish secondary school, OPM, university, OPM.
Hey!
I want to say this on record. The son, this is the son, the one that Deborah Senior. Yes. So I said I'm going to give him a scholarship to go to school, university abroad.
Yes.
But right now, I've changed my mind.
Wow.
All the children will school. So anything about school,
forget about it
from now.
Yes, sir.
Anything concerning school, whether school uniform, school fees, school book, leave and don't even think about it again. It's over.
Only this one.
Okay.
And I for a man.
No, make it for
the. Let the man talk by himself.
Okay. You need to stand up. Stand up. Don't worry. Stand up.
Go to the camera. Come to the camera.
I said the guy,
Interpret for us, what she said.
What she was saying is this, that there is nothing she's going to say or to tell daddy thank you. That is the only expression she can give. And for those who killed her daughter, that she's not wishing them anything, but that the Lord will convert their, just like Apostle Paul, and then he will bring them to the right path, that through them God is going to save more life. That's what she's saying. That she doesn't wish them any bad. But here in this land right now, that daddy is their mother, daddy is their father, they have nobody. And this is the only one they see now as everything. So that's what she's saying.
Thank you. Your name?
My name is Haruna Sani, that is Abraham.
What's your relationship to them?
I have no relationship. I was just the person that God just wished to discover in life.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's go. I know they've been long trip. Let them just eat something before they begin to cook.
We are still going with
him. Come.
See.
Where is the car? Where's the lights?
Okay, they'll take him to OPM free hospital tomorrow. Bring him to OPM free hospital.
Yes, too much. Eating too much. Hey! Hey! Why God not go bless you?
That little one.
Come.
Well, we're going house. Cherry on house.
So we are going for dinner. Boss will take them for dinner.
Please, all of the boys that join us, is he here? Okay, you the one. Where John's able to? Okay, I won't confirm.
going for dinner. Stay tuned with us. Just hit the like button and share.
Thank you.
Like and share to the glory of God. Like and share to the glory of God. Like and share, I'm waiting for dinner. stateroom. You soon arrive for dinner. For the dinner. share to the glory of God. Like and share. It is wonderful. Apostle gave them with 14 flat estates. Also raised them to the roof flat, well furnished. And then Toyota Corolla. All five international children, international scholarship to all their children. All their children are now on OPM first scholarship up to university. They want school abroad. This is wonderful. Like and share to the glory of God. Boss want to have dinner with them. That's the next place we're going to know. Stay tuned. Don't forget to like and share.
Hello? Hello? Is that the doctor in OPM Free Hospital? Hello? Hello? Yeah, is that the doctor in OPM Free Hospital? Okay, I am treat that patient.
3 to 4 years. They are 2 to 3 years. The bonna.
Live in daddy's house for dinner.
Check your WhatsApp.
Send to the. I don't know if you don't. Send to the. Right? Hmm?
So we can have a photo.
Okay, cool. Send to that.
Place everything to you. This is daddy's parlor. You are welcome to daddy's palace.
See the picture for this thing to
again. Okay, daddy.
What she do? Okay.
This is the big mommy, mommy Maka, the only one that takes care of children with passion.
Sister.
Our big mommy.
Yeah, I'm going to I mean, I would do language school.
Yeah, this is DJ FX, Dr. George FX son. Live in this part of this good in parlor anyway. We are here with the family of late the family of late Deborah Emmanuel, all the way from Sokoto State. They are live in Port Harcourt. Big thanks to Daddy. Big thanks to Daddy.
Deborah's friend.